All right, we're going to check in with Jamie just a little bit later so that we can get the forecast on the Scarecrow Nationals drag races. Here we have Jerry Kirk, owner of Brookdale Farms. Before we get into this beauty right here, okay, because you're gonna have to answer for this one right here, especially exactly. Those tires are gorgeous, okay? Tell me a little bit about what the Scarecrow drag race is.
Well, so the drag races are mud drags, but they're part of our Scarecrow Festival in Eureka, The Scarecrow Nationals, because it's the national finals for the Mud Racing Association.
Okay.
So there's gonna be racers coming from almost 30 states.
Wow.
To race. Guys are already pulling in last night and everything.
Okay.
It's pretty exciting. It's getting ready to go.
Now, I do know that the Nationals are October 6th and 7th.
Correct.
But we have something going on tonight.
Tonight will be local people.
Uh-huh.
If you have a diesel truck and you want to come out and run it on the mud track, you can come out and race your own truck side by side with somebody else. So we're going to have, it'll just be local people that can come and race their trucks tonight starting about 7 o'clock.
All right, so we have Mr. Doug here. He's going to go ahead and show us around this rig here. Tell me a little bit about what this vehicle is.
So this truck here is, it's four-wheel drive, and it's about 1,600 horsepower.
Okay.
It'll go 0 to 100 in less than 2 seconds on the mud.
That's awesome.
Yeah, that's all. Yeah, so it's quite a ride.
Quite a ride.
The reason the mud drag people wanted to come to our place is we have a lot of room for them to stop.
Okay,
so that's very important. They get going so fast, they need a long way to stop and slow down. So that's one of the reasons they wanted to do it at our place, and we love having them. It's gonna be a really exciting show.
All right, so should spectators be prepared to get a little dirty if they stand a little too close?
If they get too close, you're gonna get some mud.
You'll
get some mud on. See, you can big paddle tires and all that kind of stuff. It's gonna throw some mud.
Tell us about stuff for the people too young to be licensed drivers. Anything for the kids there?
Yeah, our corn maze is open, and the corn maze is open. All our hay rides and the pumpkin patch and all those kind of things are going on too. So it's you can bring the kids to one side of the farm and have, drop them off. You can come to the races and watch the races if you like. So all those things will be going on all weekend too.
So the thing is, I know that people are going to hear a lot of engines, a lot of good solid noise. We love noise here on the 9 a.m. show here at the drag races. But last time I was out at Brookdale Farms, you had kids firing off the pumpkin cannons.
Yeah.
Are those going to be open?
The pumpkin cannon is very popular. And this year the corn cannon is too. Everybody loves the corn cannon because you get to aim it. You know, it's almost like a little machine gun. So that's a lot of fun.
Okay, everybody. Well, let's go ahead, sit back, and let's go racing for the Scarecrow Nationals Drag Races Final at Brookdale Farms. That'll be October 6th and 7th, 8004 Twin Rivers Road in Eureka. Just go to brookdalefarmsinc.com/events. Now let's go ahead and send it back into Jamie for another check of the weather.